Long ago, the gods created blessed land and brought people there. Everything was fine in that valley, lying between the two great mountain ranges. People never suffered from hunger, illnesses, and other misfortunes there, and that valley was called Zlatogorie. Good gods was strong and powerful, but they were also afraid of dark forces that have always been menacing people's life. And the evil came from the east. Nobody was prepared to this violent assault. Small frontier posts have been crushed by the army of dark deity named Drashu. The great prince of Zlatogorie, Yarapolk, gathered all his retinues and met the horde on the bank of the ancient Ra River. Brave were the heroes as the strokes of lightning their swords flashed, the cold iron of their axes chopped enemies' armor, swift arrows pierced Vagak's dead flesh. But still, the odds were overwhelming. No one has returned from that battle. The land of Zlatogorie became deserted. Nobody could take care of it and keep it safe from harm. Once prosperous and beautiful towns and villages were lying in ruins, and the land itself, burned down by the magic fire, moaned as the dark hordes trampled her down. That time, good gods understood that the evil could be stopped only if the body lost its head. And so, Drashu was challenged to the mortal combat, and they have chosen a legendary hero, Gromaboy, as...
Thank you. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh!